Alright guys, welcome back to another video of KingX.x, coming to you guys with a brand new video. And today in this video, we ended up getting a brand new shotgun earlier today with the 1.17 update, which is actually super surprising. I wasn't actually expecting to see a brand new shotgun get added, but what do you know, we ended up getting a brand new shotgun, and it is actually called the VLK Rogue. And to be quite honest, I'm kind of 50-50 on this weapon, because right now I ended up buying the pipeline variant. It is 1200 COD points. If you guys go to the in-game store, you guys can buy it. There's a couple other items that came with it, but to be quite honest, I didn't really pay attention. I kind of just wanted the shotgun variant and just to see how it was with all the attachments. But I'm gonna be quite honest, the attachments on this weapon make this gun absolutely horrible. I definitely recommend staying away from the bundle. The camo is kind of cool on it, but the actual variant itself is absolutely horrible with the 5 attachments. Now, before we get into this, I do want to mention that you guys can unlock this weapon for free, but you have to do a couple tasks just like you had to do for the crossbow. This one, you have to get 7 kills with 5 attachments in 15 matches. So you literally have to play 15 games and getting 7 kills with all 5 attachments on any shotgun in the entire game. I recommend probably the 725. That thing is still OP even after the nerf today. But that is the easiest way to do it, at least in my opinion. Go play shoot the ship or whatever. Play shoot house and shipment 24/7. You'll get it very quickly. But with that being said, let's go ahead and talk about this shotgun a little more, because it is a pump action shotgun, but it also feels like an auto shotgun at the same time because of how quick you actually pull back the little pump, I guess you could say, that is on the side of the gun. It's a little stick that is just sticking out in the gameplay. But this thing, the attachments that you guys get with this weapon, at least for the pipeline variant, you guys get a 6-inch revolt, which is something for the barrel. You guys get aim down sight speed, movement speed, and wider pellet spread, but you lose recoil control and damage range. I'll talk about why those two are really big keys on why I don't like this weapon. You also have, for one, a laser. I don't like laser sights in this game, so that didn't help with the variant. And there's also no stock. You get movement speed and aim down sight speed, which we'll talk more about how good the mobility on this gun is. But you lose aiming stability, and you also lose recoil control. Two very big things as well. And not to mention, it's a 4-round mag clip as well, which is the third thing that you guys unlock, so the third ammo attachment. This gun usually has 8 rounds instead of 4, so that's definitely a big difference. But you do also get a stippled grip tape on the weapon as well, so you do lose aiming stability, but that's not too big of a deal. But talking about this weapon, and let's see, because this weapon itself, with the attachments it has on with the pipeline variant, makes it absolutely horrible, which is why I'm going to say I'm 50-50 on this gun. I think this gun could be very good with the right attachment setup. I mean, you don't probably want to run the 6-inch revolt just because you lose damage range, and I think this weapon has a ton of recoil. You'll see in the gameplay how many times this gun kicks. Like, I feel like I am just shooting up to the moon. There's literally no point why a shotgun should be doing that, and it's why one of the reasons I don't personally like it right now. I definitely will be making a best class setup video, and definitely will be posting it most likely tomorrow, probably one of my first videos of the day, unless we get some new news or possibly a Warzone video or something like that that I may upload tomorrow. But I definitely will be messing around with this weapon because this thing needs some work. Now, I have not actually unlocked the gun completely. I still need, I think, like 2 or 3 more matches to go with the 7 kills, so we'll see how long that takes, probably literally like 2 games. And I'll definitely be using this weapon all throughout today just to see how good I can make it, because trust me, this shotgun will be very, very good. But the problem is the attachments it has on currently, and the fact that you have to unlock it, which takes forever, literally like 2.5 or 3 hours or something like that, which is absolutely ridiculous. But with that being said, there's not much really to talk about with this weapon anymore besides the fact that the damage range and recoil is a very big problem right now. But I haven't got my hands completely on it, so don't quote me completely on this. Definitely watch my video tomorrow. I'll leave a card probably above, so if you guys are watching this on Wednesday instead of Tuesday the 10th. But with that being said, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, put on post notifications so you guys don't miss another video. Also, comment down below what your guys' thoughts on this gun is. Do you guys actually like the shotgun so far? Let me know, because trust me, this gun's going to be super OP tomorrow. But have a good rest of your day. I'm out. Peace.
King, give me the throne. I need a queen, she better than most. I need a palace, I need a horse. If you want gold, then I am the source. I need a crown, I need a sword. I got my team, we going to war. You